Now you just take a knife and cut it out. Any of these little bubbles, you just take a safety pin or a knife or anything you got, just pop them like this, just pop one of the little holes and you can just rub that air right out of there. All right, now we'll go up here to this and I'm basically just gonna cut a little bit on the buckle so that way if I cut it up a little short, I can still manage it. You see it's got all these like little tiny bubbles in it everywhere. This is where the air is trapped up under there. Eventually when you get it out in the sun, those will disappear. It'll flatten out and it'll look like it's supposed to look. Except if you just want to get the bigger bubbles out. Alright, we'll move on down to this little buckles down here. I'm just going to simply put my knife on it like this and just try to trace this little circle out without cutting too far away from it so I don't have any window showing. Go over here and repeat that same process. And then after that, you just go around and trim out the excess. You just got to make sure that all the perf is down, so you just get, if it's touching the car and not touching the window, then if you cut it away, you might cut it away and might come up short. Just put your knife blade against the window and just let the window guide your blade. Start from up here again. And that's it.
As always, if you still have questions, we're here to help. Thanks for watching.